important for any person who wants to be an entrepreneur, business person, or any person who wants to be successful in life is to know yourself. You have to know what you are bringing to the table. Whether you're applying for a job, whether you're at a negotiating table, whether you are in a press conference, wherever you are, even if you're dealing with your team, you have to know what is it that you are bringing to the table. When you are confident of your own skills, when you know you can deliver the best, you will also be able to get the best, I don't know, retainer fees for what you do, or the highest margin for your product. And that's what you need in business. And knowing yourself really comes with a lot of introspection that you have to do of what are your skill sets, how you think, what's important to you. And never lose that edge, because the biggest strength that you can get in any meeting is when you sit there fully confident of what's going on in your head and your heart and how you are going to deliver, and not be so shaken by what other people have to say. So I would say know yourself and be yourself. It's very simple but hard, but it's very needed.